If you are a vegetarian, you can probably get vitamin B12 through mushrooms, broccoli, soybean, tofu. But I would again suggest vitamin B12 is more available in the meat and fish. So if you're a strict vegetarian or if you have any kind of lactose intolerance or allergy to any kind of protein, then I would suggest to go for supplements. Also, always make sure to consult your physician, get your blood levels done, and then start with your supplements.